Kenya Kwanza is talking about deficit and funds. We have seen Kenya Kwanza resorting to the tired and bigoted phrases like load of violence. It won't work. People don't care. All that the people want is food. And decent standard of living. If Kenya Kwanza has a price of peace, has a prince of peace who can't provide food, no amount of character assassination of his challenger will sway Kenyans. People want food.